Hey, what's going on everybody? It's Bro, hope you're doing well, and in this video I'm going to teach you guys how we can delete files using Python, so sit back, relax, and enjoy the show. If you find this video helpful, please remember to like, comment, and subscribe. Your support will help keep this channel running. Alright everybody, so in this video we're going to be deleting files using Python, and in order to do so, I recommend importing the OS module. This is already included with the standard Python library. All you need to do is import it. And now we need a file to work with. So let's right click on our projects folder and go to new file. I will name this test.txt. And we now have a file that we can work with. But you know what? I would like to delete this file because it's lame. So let's do that. In order to delete this file, let's type os.remove. And we're going to list the file path here. Since this file is within my project folder, I only need to list the file path, test.txt. If this was someplace else on my computer, I would probably need the file path like that. But since this file is within my project folder, I only need the file name. Another thing that you can do too, at least what I like to do, is that I like to pass in a variable called path. I will make this a variable and assign it a string value of whatever the path to my file is. So I will assign path the name to my file, test.txt. Now, when I run this, this will delete my file, test.txt, and you can see that it's no longer there. Now, what if we attempt to delete a file that doesn't exist? Well, we'll encounter an exception. So if you want, this is optional, we can do some exception handling. So let's write the remove function within a try block, and we will catch this exception, FileNotFoundError. And let's print something. Print that file was not found. Now, if you attempt to delete a file that doesn't exist, your program will not be interrupted, and instead you'll print something, that file was not found. Now, this function does not remove empty folders. This is how to do so, and actually let's test that. So let's create a new directory. I'll call this empty underscore folder. Now, I will attempt to delete this empty folder. We encountered a permission error. Access is denied. So let's create an accept block for that. Accept permission error. Print, I don't know. You do not have permission to delete that. All right, to delete an empty folder, there is a different function. os.rmdir, short for remove directory. We're going to list the file path and pass that in as an argument. And let's create an else block as well because we can. Else, if there are no exceptions, let's print path plus was deleted. All right, so rmdir remove directory will delete an empty directory. Empty folder was deleted. Now, this function will not delete a folder that contains files, and let's try that. So let's create a new directory. I'll just call this folder. And within this folder, I will create a new file, test.txt. All right, let's attempt to delete this folder. I will probably need to change the file name. Let's change that to folder. And we encountered an OS error. That directory is not empty. So let's handle this exception. We don't need to, but I like to. Accept OSError, print, you cannot delete that using that function. Okay, to delete a folder that contains files, we'll need the shutil module. Import shutil, and the function that we're looking for is shutil dot rmtree, short for remove tree, and we will pass in our path. Now be careful with this function, it is considered dangerous because it will delete a directory and all files contained within. So now we can delete a folder that contains files. Folder was deleted. In conclusion, these are three basic functions to delete a file or directory. They are remove, which deletes a file, rmdir, which is an abbreviation for remove directory, which will delete an empty directory, and lastly, rmtree, which is an abbreviation for remove tree, and this is of the shutil module, and this will delete a directory containing files. So if you would like a copy of all this code, I will post this in the comments section down below. But yeah, that is how to delete files and or directories using Python.